Welcome back to Dead Space 2 Series 2. This is part 12. I got part 13 already recorded, but not as much as I wanted. Because of the elevator ride in chapter 7, I don't like it. I'm gonna do that tomorrow. It'll have a different ending, beginning, than the ending of part 13. But it's not doing part 12. Because I'm so frustrated at trying to get 13 together. But don't forget about FMS 2 tonight. 9:10, I believe. And if you enjoyed this video, tweet me, rate this video, post a comment, subscribe, hit the like button, and enjoy the rest of this piece too. Series 2, part 12, it's a lot. Difficulty.
I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you.
Isaac.
I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him.
Ugh!
To escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Shit!
It's dark! AO, find me in the dark!
Yeah, shut up. It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
It's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You will find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Look out! It's headed for you!